has come to our family. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil. Our every step unsettled the ancient earth. But we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity. Until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Obliterated. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival.
slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools, and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield? A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. Trinkets and charms, gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. And morbidity. Your work begins. Thank you.
cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood.
as the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. And now, the darkness holds dominion, black as death. Executed with impunity. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Death by inches.
unnerved, unbalanced.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Another one falls. This expedition at least promises success. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Unleash it. It will wait. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Tents are pitched, banners fly, and the corpse wagons stand at the ready. The circus has come to town.
tortured and reclusive. This man is more dangerous than he seems. Cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike.
Thank you.
little hope, however desperate, is never without worth. Gilded icons and dogmatic rituals. For some, a tonic against the bloodshed. Blight had struck the harvest again that year, and the miller was desperate. He came to me, hat clutched tightly in filthy fingers, stinking of sweat and manure. Seated comfortably in my observatory, surrounded by telescopes and other delicate apparatus, I recognized his misfortune as an opportunity, and I agreed to lend him my expertise.
The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
Thank you.
the fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Watch your step.
Cursed champion falls. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. This expedition at least promises success. Thank you.
More bones return to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss. Seek to separate them. Action and consequence will invariably have their dreadful reunion. Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally. To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point.